What's up, guys? It's your girl Courtney Marie back again with another video. So today's video is going to be a get ready with me, and you're coming with a ball to me because it's Black homecoming week at my PWI. Yeah, I don't go to HBCU, unfortunately. So we have a extra homecoming for us people, and it's called the Renaissance Ball, which is kind of like a ball just for us. You know, if you went to homecoming in high school, you know, with homecoming, but after the game, that following Saturday, there's also a dance. So I'm not sure exactly what this homecoming ball is going to be like, but it's my first year, so we're gonna have to see it through, and then we'll know for next year. But that's all I have for you guys. But before I continue on with this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with your friends, as well as following me on my social media platforms such as Instagram, TikTok, Snapchat, which will all be linked in the description box down below. And let's get on with this video. I want my baby to have your eyes. I'm going against my own advice. Should I do New York? I can't decide. Fashion week was more your thing than mine. I can't even lie, I'd rather stay inside. I can't do suit and tie. Can't be in one room with you and stand on different sides. One thing at a time, I have to learn to hide. One thing at a time, emotions running high. I wish you felt alright, just hitting my line all the time, all the time. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. You stay on my mind all the time, all the time. Ooh, ooh. It takes some finesse.
Time. I don't know.
Time.
I don't know.
Scents of the day, Miss Dior. What's up, guys? So I'm done with my makeup. I don't know, but yes, guys, this is the final effect of my get ready with me. Look at the roommate in the back.
Sorry, hey guys.
Look at her dress, period, honey. I'm gonna give y'all OTD of me real quick. We are getting ready to go to the bar, and I will get back with you guys once we get there. Yes.
Period.
Hi, Bri.
Taking it.
Hold on, wait. Let me just taking it. Hey.
It's you, Daddy.
So, yes, this is the Courtney Marie, the one and only. Do not play.
Period.
Mm-hmm.
Take it.
On day slay.
So and then
tell the people what you want. You know, do the a detail. Okay, so the hair. Got it. The rings. Auntie bought. Mom bought.
Yes,
I mean, I don't know. Zales, K's, all of that. These are fake. Sheen. This is from Zales.
Keep it real.
This is gifted for being a debutante. This boyfriend, Pandora. This is from, what is it called? Oysterman, something like that. That jewelry store, it's an oldies jewelry store.
The dress is from Auntie, it's vintage. She probably wore this like back in the day, like the 70s. So I'll let you guys know if I look at the tag and I know where it's from. The shoes, Amazon, and makeup by me.
Face card never ever declines.
Period.
You're just like a flower, you're ever giving. That's a given. All God's children.
Oh,
He's so pretty.
The Ice Cold Brothers of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated, are you here tonight?
A-Y-O-6!
Do we have the brothers of Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated in the building tonight?
Thank you. in front of all you guys and was able to show you everything that I was able to come up with within 1 month. So I'm just really proud of myself for doing that.
Back to the room from the rim ball, and I guess it was like,
it was cute.
Yeah,
I liked it.
Yeah, I guess it was like a talent show and a contest in a way. Like the contestants had to do a talent and then also answer a few like pageant questions, basically. So that's what it consisted of. And then we had a lot of intermissions with line dances. You know, black people can't be at an event without doing our line dances. So
they served food at the beginning.
Yeah, they served food at the beginning, but we missed out because we was late, per usual. And we deserved to be late because what?
Maybe we look good.
It was nothing going on, and we want to take pictures.
You look good, yeah, I know. You
make sure, good, make sure y'all go hear my pictures on Instagram too.
Yeah.
Yes. But I rate the Renaissance Ball a 10 out of 10. I really do. It was my first year, so I didn't know what to expect. I got like one clip of them asking like for people in the audience to come up for best dress. And y'all know y'all girls real confident. I stood up quick as fuck. Went up on that. You said what?
You jumped up.
Period, as I should.
Okay, period.
And here we go.
Cause who gonna tell me I don't look good?
And here we go.
Top motherfucking five, baby.
Yes.
And she should.
Yeah. Period, honey. I'm like, y'all should've did.
I think Courtney was the first to actually step as the girl.
Yeah, I was.
Courtney was the first to step up here.
Y'all, so we walking to go get some food at this place called Rosie's. That's on campus.
Ooh, catfish.
What you mean?
From last clip when I was in it.
We look dusty, boy. We throwing the sweats, the Uggs real quick.
Catfish. Mm. She cold
as fuck. Play, honey.
Cold as
but
fuck.
We getting some food. And yeah, that's what we doing. Y'all, this is what I ended up getting from Rosie's. And some hot fries. And a Pepsi.
Wait! Wait!
My bitch pose nasty.
Guys, so that is pretty much all I have for you guys today. My get ready with me doing my makeup, and then also the Renaissance Ball. I hope you guys all enjoyed the video as I enjoyed the ball, and that's pretty much all I have for you guys today. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Mm-hmm. Share this video with your friends. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. You got potential.